Sometimes I look at you and wonder if you're the love of my life. I try so hard not to give in to that fantasy, because the last time I did, I broke my own heart. Sometimes I cry because you make me so happy. For just about my entire life, I felt as if I was never deserving of happiness. But here you are, my happiness. But sometimes I look at you and all I see is sadness. I can't help but wonder if my happiness is an illusion. And you might lead me to the worst heartbreak that I will ever feel. Sometimes I doubt if I even deserve you. What did I do to deserve the love that you give? Wouldn't you want to give it to someone else? Someone better? Sometimes I wonder if we're even meant to be. Like the universe put you in my life to teach me some sort of lesson. But if that lesson means losing you, then I don't want to learn it. Sometimes I think you don't love me anymore. That glow in your eyes when we first met has faded. And now the windows are smudged. I can no longer see your soul. Even worse, sometimes I think you don't love yourself. If only you could see yourself the way that I see you. An angel in disguise. Sometimes I wonder if this will be our last day together. And if it is, I have to be okay with that. Because I can love myself, even if you can't. So sometimes I ask myself, is it time to say goodbye? Sometimes it feels like I should. So maybe I will. I'll always love you. That's for sure. Sometimes we don't always get the fairy tale ending. But sometimes we do. Sometimes. But not this time.